Dakota Baggett on the back bumper of the 14 car of Jordan Black. Horse. Thank you. Yellow flag out for number 96L, Teddy Lively. Six laps left, and there's the green flag. The number 14 B car, Jordan Black, followed by points leader Dakota Bag in the number 7 car. Race fans, Jordan Black. Nice job, Jordan. Good race. Tell us about it. What kind of race was it?
It was really intimidating to have last year's track champion behind you, but I thought we were gonna just putt around a couple more times and take the lead, but or win the race. But I mean, we had that caution, and he started getting in my head, and he came down into turn 3 and 4 and hit me, and it was just two hard teammates racing real hard. I mean, I had an awesome time. I'm glad I could win this. This is three in a row for us, and this car is awesome. Brandon Thompson's awesome. I got to thank Knuckle Nap, Blackside Emotive, my family, my grandma's, everybody who works on this car has just got amazing effort, and I couldn't have done it without them, and it's just great to be here.
All right, race fans, what do you say? What a Jordan Black.